Let's go to some breaking news happening right now in Glendale, where we're told a pedestrian was struck by Metrolink trains. Stu Modell is live in Sky 9 with the latest. Stu?
Well, it's happening out here at the cross of Dorian and San Fernando. Basically, think the 134 freeway and San Fernando Road. Now, sadly, a pedestrian was on the tracks and was struck by the train. The Metrolink train did stop. Right now, though, there's an investigation ongoing. The train's still here on scene. Glendale PD doing that investigation. Unclear when the train will be released, but right now we do know there is a fatality on the tracks. Live in Sky 9 over Glendale, I'm Stu Mandel. Back to you guys in the studio.
Okay, Stu.